Hello, I want to welcome you within this short presentation for EPIC for 07. My name is Christian Mensink. I'm working for Saxion, that's a University of Applied Sciences in the eastern part of the Netherlands. Within EPIC, we had to deliver 07, and within 07, we want to realize a digital assessment to measure two things. The first one is the evaluation of online collaboration, and the second one is the evaluation of working in an international context. For that, we built an assessment tool, and the assessment tool had seven parts. The first one is the participation and the background of students. The second one is a short problem description of the project. The third one is the contribution of each student to solving the project. The fourth one are the project deliverables. The fifth one are the project milestones. The sixth one is the assessment itself, the assessment of online collaboration and assessment of working in an international context. And the seventh one, the last part, is the planning of peer assessment moments within the assessment. So now I'm going to show you some screenshots from the digital assessment we built. We built the assessment tool in EBSpot. Here you see it. You see the seven parts of the assessment tool. And now I'm going to show you each part and a screenshot of each part worked out, filled in by students. So the first one is the EPIC participation. Now you see it's about the name of the student, the name of the home university, the current year, what's your background, what's the number of ECTS, etc., etc. The second one, that's something you do as a group, is the problem description of the project itself. The third one, that's interesting, that's the unique contribution of each student for solving the project, to help solve the project. So what's your added value within your background, with your background, within the project? In the fourth part, the students are, as a group, describing the project deliverables. You see examples of it. In the fifth part, the students are thinking about the milestones. Here you see some examples of that. And then the sixth part, and in the sixth part, the students are thinking about the online collaboration and the working in an international context. And here they are working as a group and they are thinking about the criteria themselves. So they are making the criteria. And in the seventh part, they are filling in the assessment within the digital environment using their own criteria. And finally, in the last part, they are planning the assessment. So that's it. That's a short presentation of everything we did within the 07, within the EPIC project. Thanks for your attention.